a young Ray Charles in the venue. And he took a little cheeky recording on his massive tape player. He took it home, back to the States, and wrote this little song with it. Over here, like, oh.